Mr. Hughes' surprise, as the enormous craft approaches her 95-mile-an-hour takeoff speed, the pilot lifts her onto the step and holds her there as she races through the choppy sea. And with the final drive of her engines, 200 tons are airborne. 5 months ahead of time, 70 feet off the water, she stays for a mile.